years, these thirsty outdoorsmen made a pact with Satan to fly them in their canoe to the distant festivities in time to get their fill of that damn fine beer.